Panthers use opportunistic defense to crush Falcons, win NFC South. Atlanta, the Carolina Panthers have back-to-back playoff seasons for the first time in franchise history. Back-to-back losing seasons could lead to a coaching change for the Atlanta Falcons. Roman Harper and T.R.E. Boston returned interceptions for touchdowns as Carolina's defense led the Panthers to a 34-3 victory over the Falcons on Sunday to win the NFC South. Carolina, 7-8-1, will host a wild card playoff game next week. The Panthers have won four straight, but still are the first team to enter the playoffs with a losing record since 2010, when Seattle was 7-9. Harper scored on a 31-yard return in the second quarter and Boston clinched the win with his 84-yard interception return late in the third quarter. A 33-yard fumble returned by Thomas Davis set up another touchdown for the Panthers. The celebration began when they called their final timeout with 2:41 remaining. Quarterback Cam Newton lifted his arms toward Carolina fans who moved close to the field to claim seats vacated by Falcons fans. After the game, Newton answered fans who called his name by running back to the edge of the stands to give fans high fives. Newton completed 10 of 16 passes for 114 yards, including a 5-yard touchdown pass to Ed Dixon in the first quarter. Newton also had a 4-yard scoring run. The Panthers did not have a turnover. The Falcons, 6-10, were booed as they finished their second straight losing season under embattled coach Mike Smith. Atlanta is 10-22 since falling to San Francisco in the 2012 NFC Championship game. Carolina dominated the first quarter, running for 105 yards and holding the ball almost 12 minutes. But the Panthers led only 10-3 before the defense stretched the lead.